Hey y'all, so we made it to Florida. We're not at Pop Century yet. That's where we are staying. We are in a hotel near Disney Springs. It's really super nice. I'll actually turn it around, but we went to Disney Springs tonight. It was super crowded. We ate at some kind of fish and chips place. It was super good. I got breaded chicken and chips, like french fries and stuff. So yeah, that's the plan. Tomorrow we are leaving this hotel at around 8 to 8:30 and going over to Pop Century, and then we will be going over to Hollywood, which I'm just super excited to be going over there, because again, Hollywood is my favorite park of all time. So yeah, absolutely just love Hollywood. But I'm gonna show you guys our view so you can see Disney Springs. We walked over to Disney Springs. It was about a 15-minute walk. You can see the part of the Epcot ball, and then you can also see Contemporary. So we can also see the fireworks as well when they shoot off tonight at around 9. We can't see the castle because we think it's behind the resorts, but we can see the Epcot ball. So I'm gonna turn it around and show you guys, and then when the fireworks do go off, I will vlog a little snippet of that. But yeah, I just wanted to give you guys an update. And when we were at Disney Springs, I did take a little clip. This is the Let's Trip shirt, the Sterniolo merch. They had a tour at the House of Blues in Disney Springs, so me and Haley walked over there and I vlogged. We were gonna take a picture, but it was like way too crowded over there, so I just took a little snippet of a video. It was super cool. It was like a restaurant and a bar, but the indoor theater was also there, or it was called like the club or something, whatever. I took a little video of that. And yeah, it was just too busy to stay in Disney Springs. So yeah, that's the update. We will be leaving this hotel tomorrow morning, like I said, and going over to Pop, which Disney just feels more magical when you're in a Disney resort. But this, it feels partially magical because you can still see like parts of Disney and some of the resorts and some like Disney Springs and the ball and stuff, but just staying in a Disney resort just brings out the magic. So anyway, yeah, I'm not too sure how my vlogs are gonna go for this week. I'm not too sure if it's gonna be one big video or if I'm gonna do like two parks in one day for like one video, or like or separate videos. I feel like separate videos are too hard, so I might do like 2 days at a time. So put today's video and then tomorrow's vlog, or today's vlog and tomorrow's vlog together, and then do like day one, day two, day three, day four, like something like that. But anyway, I'm gonna stop rambling because it's been over 3 minutes, and I am going to show you guys literally the most beautiful view. And on that note, I did forget to show you guys my hair because I talked about it in my Christmas video, which I'm not too sure when that's gonna be out because I forgot to film my haul before we came to Disney. So my Christmas video might come out after I come back from Disney, so I'm not too sure. But I did want to show you guys my hair because I told you guys I got it cut off, and I got layers and then long curtain bangs. It's like an all right haircut. I am ready for the bangs to grow out, but other than that, it's fine. Oh, that hurt. So that is the length of like my hair with short or long layers. And then we have the curtain bangs right here. I wanted to show you guys this because I really did forget to show you in my Christmas video. So that's what those look like. I usually tuck them just behind my ears. I usually curl this side right over here with the straightener. As you can see, it is kind of still curly. I've never had bangs, so it is hard to like maintain the bangs or push them out of my face. Claw clips are really good for mine. Have ponytails, and then maybe like pulled back little piggies or something like that. But yeah, I just wanted to show you guys my hair because it is something different. It's like an okay haircut, but I'm just ready for the bangs to grow out. So yeah. Anyway, I'm waiting for Haley right now. And then they have a little cafeteria type thing on the second floor. We're on the 14th floor, so yeah. So my parents went down to the cafe, and if Haley gets some time, we will head on there as well. But if she doesn't, then we'll stay in here and just wait for the fireworks. I wanted to show you guys the Epcot ball, but there's like the biggest glare because of the window and it's nighttime. So I really want to show you guys that, but I might have to turn off the lamp. I'm not sure. You'll just see my reflection, but it's okay. Even if you see my reflection, I'm still gonna show you guys the fireworks. But anyway, I'm gonna stop talking. I've been talking for way too long. But anyway, I will come and talk to you guys later. Hey y'all, good morning. It is 8:25. We wanted to be gone at 8 o'clock, 8:30, but we had breakfast. They were not busy, but they had Mickey waffles, and we had to make our own Mickey. They're like a jumbo Mickey waffle. I should have took a picture, but it's okay. So we had to make those ourselves. They were super good. It was a buffet. Sausage, egg, different types of eggs, potatoes, biscuits and gravy, pancakes, the Mickey waffles that you make yourself, but sausage. So everything was really good. And they had like cereal and like other stuff like oatmeal, and then like fruit and all that, like on the other side. But yeah, that is what we're doing so far. We are going to check out in a few minutes, but while I'm at it, might as well just go ahead and do a fit check. Today is Friday. We are going to, so we're going over to Pop today because we are leaving. We were staying at the Drury, whatever that word is, hotel. Here, I'll show you guys. The Drury, yep, Plaza Hotel. That's where we were staying. And we're leaving today and going over to Pop for, or until Tuesday. So yeah, and then going to Hollywood, and I will be vlogging at Hollywood, but I'm gonna show you guys my outfit. Let me see what a prop you guys up at. Right here would be totally fine. So I put my hair in a claw clip because it is a little dirty today. It is my hair wash day. So I'm gonna take a shower later or tonight. So I threw it up in there. My bangs are behind my ear, so we're good. Jewelry, necklace that Haley got me. I know I'm still in the Christmas spirit because you can never go wrong. So I have my Christmas shirt that Haley had got me from Epcot a couple years back. This jacket from Discount Divas, black leggings, and then my tennis shoes. So that is my outfit, and then I'm not too sure if I'm gonna carry my lounge fly or just my plain fanny pack or not. So I'm still trying to show, or I'm trying to figure out. Yeah, I'm just sitting here. They were not busy at all down there though. But anyway, I really have nothing else to talk about. I'm just kind of talking because I want to talk. But anyway, I'm gonna show you guys the view this morning. But last night's was very pretty. Me and Haley did not end up staying up for the Epcot fireworks, but we did see a few minutes of the Magic Kingdom fireworks, And I videoed that a little bit, but we didn't stay up for Epcot. But yeah, I'm gonna show you guys the view this morning. It's very beautiful. This is a good place to stay for a night or two and then go like to your Disney resort or anything. But anyway, yep. I think next time I'm going to talk to you guys will probably, it'll either be a pop or it will be in Hollywood. Just sometime. So me and Haley came back from Hollywood. The wait times were too high.
It was insane in there.
Like really, like stupid wait times.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Anyway, we did meet the live action Ariel. It was pretty good.
It was really fun.
We took a picture, so I'll just put the picture up here. There was only like two pictures out of the handful that we had got. Because I had just like looked the way I didn't like, yeah. But
we also recently just watched
Thor. We did, and it was really good.
Really, and I don't say a lot of Disney movies, they're remade, they're like really good.
It was super good.
It is such a good movie.
Yeah. So we are in Epcot, just me and Haley. What time is it? 10:37. Sorry. We ate at Elle and Compass at Yacht Club.
Yeah.
It was really good. Mm-hmm. They had a buffet and then like an entree. That's what I had got. It was super good. Haley got
an omelet.
It was really good. And now we're in Epcot. We're just walking around. We might ride rides later. The wait times are a little high, so we're just gonna wait, but yeah.
The walking area is not bad though.
So yeah, no, it's not. It's really not crowded. So we're just chilling and we're walking and I'll just show you guys a little bit around. Golf at Caribbean Beach. It's mini golf. Which one are you gonna put it in? The one over here? Okay, we'll see if you can. Or
all right.
That one, the wind is also up, so.
It's okay though.
Yeah.
It's fine. Hold on.
We'll see if you can get it.
Let's go this
one. This reminds me of the cruise when we did mini golf on the cruise. Yes, pop off.
Gotta get this one.
Okay. We'll see if you can get
this
it.
This is the starting point. I was like, they're asking this.
Oh, yeah. And then I'll go after you get it. And we'll see if you can get a hole and what.
Hold on.
No.
Anyway, that was hard. Haley's turn.
So Haley is getting my water bottle out. We are on the way to Magic Kingdom. Over there is Magic. We came from Contemp. There goes Haley. We came from Contempt. We ate at Steakhouse 21. Me and Haley both got the Western omelet, and it was delicious. Did you like it, Haley?
Yes.
It was probably one of the better things there. But right now, we're about to go through security, and then I'll talk to you guys in magic.
Thank you.
Alright, y'all, so I know that this is my first time vlogging today. It is 6:52. Me and Haley are going to Hollywood, just me and her. We're going to watch the 8 o'clock show for Fantasmic. Not too sure if I'm going to stay after or not. And then I have to come back and pack, maybe, because we're leaving tomorrow morning. But we went to Animal Kingdom earlier today. It was pretty fun, right? I vlogged some of that. We left like in the middle of the day, and then we ate boneless for breakfast, which was really good. It's in the Animal Kingdom Lodge. So, yeah, anyway, I'll film some things from Fantasmic.